Welcome back, Team Fever. Back again with another video. I'm back with another Watch Wrestling With Me video. And I'm excited for this one. It is Scarlett Bordeaux versus Nikki Adams. I'm assuming that's Adams. But I've been seeing this video all over the internet these past couple days. So I gotta include this in my Watch Wrestling With Me. It says free match, so I hope it posts. Let's watch. I've been seeing this everywhere mainly because of the thumbnail. I think that's why I'm getting so many clicks. Let's watch. It's from an indie show. I've been hearing stuff about Scarlett. What does she do? Like, is she like a sexual character on Impact or something? I don't know. I was hearing about it like months ago. One stiff bitch. What? This is an indie show. Look at that background. That's beautiful. I love that. Literally a high school gym. But I love it. I wish they had this type of wrestling in high school. They should. Even like, they can let the creative, like, creative writing team or the drama team come up with stuff. Like, yeah. Like, this would be good in high school, I think. Ooh, this match got commentary. What the? Scarlett is beautiful. Body wise, I mean, I haven't even seen her face. I can't believe I just said that off here. But that low blow, though. He said, technically, it's not illegal in a women's match. Scarlett is perfect for Impact, alright? If Scarlett was an Impact like 10 years ago, she would have been in Beautiful People.
Nikki Adams quick to get out of the ring. I don't know if I would have been quick to get out of the ring in that situation.
I like that about the comments here. He got, I wouldn't have got out either. True. Alright, Scarlett. Alright. Is she alright? Oh, she is beautiful. She beautiful in the face. But Scarlett is alright. I mean, some people might think this is horrible, but I mean, to be honest, people rate Alexa Bliss's matches way too high just because she's cute, so. The smoke show Scarlett Bordeaux? I like that. Is she about to DDT? Pin her! That's it! Match over! Scarlett has a high risk for a wardrobe malfunction.
Nikki Adams in a lot of trouble. Scarlett's been in control the entire time. Trying to go for a fisherman. Oh, fisherman neck breaker. That could be it. We could have a new women's champ. One, two.
How could she not have a wardrobe malfunction right there?
Only a fight left in her. The smoke show absolutely bringing the fight. German suplex.
That's an opportunity that Nikki Adams needs if she looks to retain her patented Warriors of Wrestling Women's Championship.
Both women are down.
As Nikki Adams fixing her wardrobe, Scarlett just wants hers to, you know. Dang. This match is all Scarlett.
Nikki retaliates with a strike of her own.
Nikki don't even look like she. Nikki.
No comments.
There you go. Make your stuff look good, Nikki. Because that first hit was horrible. Yakuza kick. A Haluva kick. Please don't. Please kick out. Thank God. I saw this match from the Mae Young Classic last year or whenever the year was where Io Shirai was in it. And inside one of the matches, she went for her finisher, the moonsault. And she completely missed it. Nothing. Her hands hit the girl a little bit, and they just pinned it. And that was 1, 2, 3. And I hated it. Hated it. If you botch your move, the finish move, do it again. Or change the finish. Go back to the Mae Young Classic and look at Io Shirai's matches. One of those matches, she completely missed her finisher. So I do it. Power driver? Or no? Reverse power driver is what I thought. Scoops? Oh! That's believable. Alright. I mean, I think that the match, like, anticlimactic ending, because, you know, it just came out of nowhere, but it was good nonetheless. I liked it. That was a pretty good match. I feel like the only reason why it's all over the place and is kind of blowing up or whatever is because of the thumbnail. But... and because Scarlett. But yeah, leave comments for more Watch Wrestling With Me videos for me to react to and commentate on in the comment section down below. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, share this video, and until next time, click the videos that have just appeared over my shoulders to check out more content from me. Check out all the other Watch Wrestling With Me videos if you are new to this channel. And until next time, catch you later.